next grammar point is possessives. The possessives or the possessive pronouns express ownership or possession. In these phrases, my book, his brother, our house, my, his, and our are possessives. The possessives in English are my, our, your, his, her, their, etc. Possessives in Hindi behave like a variable adjective. That means they change according to number and gender. Every possessive has a masculine singular form and a masculine plural form. And the feminine singular and plural forms are the same. Here you have the table of possessives in Hindi. The first column has subject pronouns and the second column is possessive pronouns in English corresponding to the subject pronoun in the first column. The next three columns have possessive pronouns in Hindi. The third column has masculine singular possessive. The next one is masculine plural and the last one has feminine singular and plural form. As I said earlier, the feminine singular and feminine plural forms are the same. For the possessive my in Hindi, the forms are mera, mere, meri. Mera is for masculine singular, mere for masculine plural, and meri for feminine singular and plural. For the English possessive our, the Hindi forms are hamara, hamare, hamari. For the second person singular tu, the forms are tera, tere, teri. The English translation is your. As I mentioned in the previous grammar points that the students should avoid this form. It is an extremely informal and it can be taken as a rude behavior by the person addressed. For the second person plural possessive is tumhara, tumhare, tumhari. The English translation is yours. It is a little informal but still acceptable and it can be used among friends. The most formal form for the second person is aapka, aapke, aapki. It is also yours. The students are advised to use this form most of the time. The third person form in English are his, her, its. The Hindi possessives are uska, uske, uski. And there's another form, iska, iske, iski. The difference between these two forms is based on the proximity to the speaker. Iska is used for someone who's close to the speaker and uska is used for someone who's far away. For the third person plural, the English form is their. The Hindi forms are unka, unke, unki or inka, inke, inki. The difference is again based on the proximity to the speaker. Let's take some examples of possessive with nouns. Mera bhai, my brother. Bhai is masculine, so the possessive pronoun is masculine, mera. Meri behan, my sister. Sister behan is feminine, that's why it is meri. Uski kitab, his book. Kitab is feminine, that's why it takes the feminine form, uski. The next one, uska ghar, his house. Ghar, house is masculine, so the form is uska. Let's take another pair of examples. Hamara beta, our son. Beta is son, a masculine noun, so the possessive form is also masculine, hamara, our. Finally, hamari beti, our daughter. Beti, daughter is feminine, so the possessive pronoun is also feminine, hamari, our. Hamari beti, our daughter. The interrogative, the question word for possessive is kiska, whose. It also changes according to number and gender, kiska, kiske, kiski. Kiska for masculine singular, kiske for masculine plural, and kiski for feminine singular and plural. Kiska bhai, whose brother? Bhai is masculine, so the masculine form of the question word kiska. Kiska bhai, whose brother? Kiski behen, whose sister? Behen is feminine, that's why kiski. Kiske paise, whose money? Paise here is in plural, that's why it is kiske. Whose, kiske paise, whose money? Kiski kahaniya, whose stories? Kahaniya stories is in plural and they are feminine. That's why feminine plural form kiski. As I said before, the singular and the plural forms for feminine is the same. That's why the second and the fourth form are the same. Kiski, kiski behen and kiski kahaniya. Whose sister or whose stories? Let's now take possessive in example sentences. Meri behen sundar hai, my sister is beautiful. Uska parivar bada hai, his family is big. Parivar, family is masculine noun, that's why it is uska. Uska parivar, his family. Hamare bete school mein hai, our sons are at school. Bete, masculine plural, that's why masculine plural form hamare, our. Hamare bete, our sons. Tumhari kitab mez par hai, your book is on the table. Unki bhasha Hindi hai, their language is Hindi. Bhasha, language is the feminine noun, that's why it is unki, the feminine form.